I've been holding on to pieces, swimming in the deep end, trying to find